the reason why I'm blessed that God took me away from my family is because I didn't have a relationship with God when I was with my family, you know what I mean? And it kind of feels like the only way I would have became who I am now is if he had to take my family away, because the work that I've done on myself, I can't even take credit for it. You know what I'm saying? I give all the credit to the power of God. You know what I'm saying? And with everything that I've been through, it's almost like the only way I would have got through it is with God. I went through periods where I thought I lost my mind, where I felt like I was losing my mind. You feel what I'm saying? I went through periods where I wanted to give up, and the only way that I could get through it was with God. You know what I'm saying? And that's what's bringing me peace at this point in my life. So keep God close and continue to push forward.